I think the like the way you can tell if someone's from our generation or not is if you ask them what a blockbuster is.
Oh.
It's either they
Oh
get
man,
really
no.
confused or they're really sad.
Bro, that's so sad, bro. I remember I used to go over there all the time.
Nah,
My
y'all remember.
greenhouse? Bro, I got the Incredibles game up from
Bitch.
Blockbuster.
But y'all remember Game Alien?
Game Alien.
What is that?
What?
Yeah, y'all need to see that
Gamefly?
person. No, Game
I
Alien.
know Gamefly.
I know
Nah,
Gamefly too.
it was like the Blockbuster of fucking, what's it called? Of fucking video games.
Pretty sure that's Gamefly.
Yeah, I was about to say, I think that's
No, it was
Gamefly.
before Gamefly.
So it's the trash Gamefly.
Alright, nigga, listen.
That's basically what it is.
No, what's. Listen! It was the first Gamefly, that's what it was.
But it was trash.
Nigga.
I never heard of this game, whatever you say.
Game Alien.
Game
Exactly.
Alien?
Yeah.
So it's Garbo.
It legit looked like a bootleg GameStop, but it was like the opposite, you know what I mean?
So he told it was trash.
So is this shit?
That's why you really
Bro, the
you really
fact that you
grinding my
called it
gears right now.
bootleg, the fact that you called it bootleg, you can
No,
just
the
tell it's
logo
garbage.
looks like a bootleg. It legit has the same logo, except it says Alien and it's black and green
So they
instead of
copied
fucking
it.
black and red. Nigga, yes they did.
All
That's what
right, so
bootleg means.
it's bad. Must be bad. Can't come up
Ivan!
with their own ideas.
Ivan!
Yes.
Quit slobbering on me, right?
I'm not
I'm just trying to
slobbering or
tell you
nothing, bro.
how
I'm
to
just
do
telling you facts,
Nah,
man.
you completely slobbering me.
I don't know
Like,
about
you
that.
slobbering me dry. You a little homosexual, I'm gonna be real with you.
Homosexual.
You get in there.
Nah, I'm fine.
Hey,
I
shoot!
don't. I know, I'm fine. You are something
You're
else
kind of getting
entirely.
mad. I'm perfectly fine right now.
I'm not getting mad. I'm just saying. Like, you really trying to milk the cow, my nigga.
Yeah, sure. They all say.
Damn. Talk about his weight.
What? I just imagine those like those rap battles, and then it's like it gets hella quiet for a second. And it's like, damn, talk about his weight. Just something in the stuff in the fucking the seats. I smell it, nigga.
Smell cheeks. That needs to be clapped.
Burgers?
Huh?
Why isn't he here?
Jesus
Well, because
Christ,
Giancarlo
bro.
wanted to take my fucking spot.
Why do you gotta be gay, Giancarlo?
He left!
Alright.
No,
For
that would
two
mean you could take
minutes
my shit.
and 30 seconds.
I left for 2 minutes and some change. But
You
y'all
left for
didn't kick
way
me
more
out.
than that.
Alright then, so why'd you kick me out?
Because I really just didn't care.
So then, nigga, what's your point?
That was the call that, you know, it was just 2 minutes, 30 seconds. He should have been here.
Nigga. See, that's why you ain't got no chin. You probably lost
See,
on the court using that
I don't think
excuse.
you understand like whose side I'm on. Let me
Nah,
be honest with
nigga.
you.
I'm pretty sure you lost custody
Nah,
of your
I'm
chin
pretty sure you
because
don't
you ain't
understand
got
whose side I'm
excuse.
on right now.
Nigga, whose side are you on?
I'm on Geo's side, all right?
Are you?
Yes.
But you got mad saying, "Oh, he's been gone for 2 minutes."
I was saying that like as a defense, it wasn't that long. It was just 2 minutes and 30 seconds.
But you sounded like if it was like an assault.
Oh, the soul.
I don't know what's the difference between defense. I'm assuming it's just assault. Or offense. Ooh.
Yeah, it's exactly what it is, actually.
Fucking said it like if I found a discovery or some shit.
Who would have known?
Oh, nigga.
Esteban, I'm
Your
about to
face
send
looking
you.
like a war
I'm about to
field.
send you that freaking album right now.
Yo, you deadass, you really haven't listened to Four Your Eyes? I mean, Four Your Eyes, Four Seal Drive?
Nah.
Swear to God, so you haven't listened to No Role Models?
No.
Dude. Alright.
Swear to God,
That's the
no.
first
Like,
song you
you're
have to
lying.
listen to it. That's the first song you
How
have to
about
listen
Love
to.
Yours? No, you're lying. No, you haven't.
No,
I don't think
I haven't
you know
listened to it.
What song it is.
Jesus Christ.
No, I don't think he knows the song. No,
He
he's just
doesn't.
Which song?
Alright, I'm about to send you right
Like
now. Where's your
the one
goddamn
that goes like, first things first, rest in peace, Uncle Phil. That one?
For real.
Oh, I heard the one that says first thing first, rest in peace, Uncle Drake.
No, what?
Hey, Ivan, I'm sorry I don't listen to logic like you, alright?
We're talking about J. Cole right now, so that literally means nothing.
That means a lot of things.
That literally means
Ivan,
nothing. You be listening to anime themes for all I know.
Yeah, cause that shit bops.
Oh my god. Bruh,
hey, nah, listen to Deal with the Devil. That shit goes crazy.
No, that's the most gay thing I've heard in my life, bro.
Shut the fuck. Hey, you know what you gotta listen to? You know what you gotta listen to?
Stop talking. Stop. You're doing this to yourself. You need to stop talking.
Nigga, oh shit, hey, bro, right there.
Wait, you haven't listened to this song right here, Esteban. You really don't recognize the beat?
I should have took him to zip line. First thing, please fucking fail.
You really haven't heard this song. Stop lying.
Nah.
Bro,
the beat sounds familiar, but I've never listened to it. Probably it was like on the radio or some shit.
Bro, you can hear the anchor of Jill's voice, bro.
Yo, get out of my party, yo. Get out of the party, yo.
I'm sorry, but I'm not up to date.
On John, bro. Like, what the hell?
Do you really just put the shit on John?
Yes, that's how serious. That's how fucking serious.
Is it really?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I feel like that's easily his best of all time.
Alright, nigga, listen. Dude, I'm sorry, I can't keep up with y'all niggas.
This one?
Geo, just stop. I don't want to hear this no more. I don't want to hear it. This is actually making me so sad right now. I don't want to hear it. No. So stop, Geo. It's better for both of us if we don't hear this.
Yeah. Bubba, let me tell you something right now.
Yeah.
You're missing out.
You sleep, bro.
You are slumped. Yeah, you don't understand. This is, like, probably one of the best albums of our generation. Like
yeah.
Happy.
They clowning. They're on the other. Oh, they're behind us. Nah, you clowning, right? You clowning. No. I didn't even aim before that fight right there. Oh, God.
Oh, I fell down. It's one, I swear to God. Please don't die.
I'm gonna die. He's hella low. He has no shield. He's running. She's running. She's running.
Where?
Through there, through there. Zobah.
Right there.
She has gold! Don't die on me. She has gold armor!
I bitch it. God damn it, just got up! She's right there! Nice! Oh, behind us! Fucking bitch! They're rushing you! Right there!
What?! Oh my god, the hip fire!
Come on, believe in you, Ivan. I believe in you! You're my son for a reason!
How many of them are there?
One.
Probably just him.
Yeah, he went back way back over there. Like over here somewhere.
God. I need to heal up, bro.
Yeah, get this purple armor here, though.
I got Phoenix kit.
The real is back.
You have to get this purple armor over here.
Right there. That nigga clowning.
He's in a building. I know he is.
He's on top of it. Alright, Greasy. I gotta go back. Where did I die? I died on the sideline.
You aim too high, you aim too low, you aim too low.
I marked him.
Nice.
Damn, I was gonna punch him.
Got him. Fuck you, Geo. We went without you.
I don't care what each other people have to say, to be honest.
I'm right here. S1, I need some help.
Yeah, I see you. He's going
bro,
around
I'm
back.
I'm not gonna bring any negative energy here, alright?
He's weak somewhat. He's gonna end me.
I'm not gonna end you.
I love you.
Pretty good.
Come on, Drew. I think it's time.
S1.
Time for what?
Yeah, I got you.
No! S1! I think it's time.
You got him!
No,
no.
Oh my god, really?
Geo,
get him,
Geo.
He's
Geo. I swear to God, I'd be pissed at you, Geo. Geo.
Okay,
God. Hey man, I can't hear him. Shut the fuck up for like 20 seconds. It's fine.
It took me a while, but it's fine.
We're going to Pleasant.
Oh my god.
Jack, can you hear that? That's the sound I'm gonna fucking clap your mom with. Oh, shit. I'm gonna pipe the fuck out of this. I'm gonna be stitched up. Dude,
I'm gonna leave a stitch up.
I'm gonna rip your
so funny, bro.
No, no, you said yesterday, like, bro, this is how I'm gonna fucking play music when I fuck your mom.
I'm gonna fuck your mom to the beat.
I was like,
wait a minute. What did I say? I'm gonna be like,
you're saying, this is gonna be dancing with your mom after we fucking some shit like that.
No, I said it's gonna be me and your mom when we fuck at the beach.
Yeah. Holy shit.
Bro, I don't know what this nigga's going on about anymore.
Who's sniping?
All right, now he's just yelling.
He's trying to hit me, bro. There's someone over there.
Over where?
Be more specific than over there. Got you.
Over there, ass niggas.
It's like right there, yeah, like over there, you know?
Right there as well.
Not all, like over there or over there?
I only have close range weapons, by the way,
like
so...
Like over there, you know? Like that one spot?
He has a sniper, he has a sniper.
Oh, over there? No,
yeah,
wait, over
like
there?
Like that one spot right there.
You know? That one spot over there.
Over there? Yeah, yeah. You guys got a long range weapon? Because I don't got none.
No?
Yeah,
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 yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Tequila! Oh! Scoot it!
Oh, bitching.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I can't really help right now, because, like, I have no long range weapon.
Oh, they zipping and zooming over here with us.
This kid's raw as fuck.
Oh, shit! Oh, my God! Wait! Oh, my God!
Hi, guys, this is Joe the Time.
Oh, my God. I don't think this is a good song to go
with. Come here!
Oh, my God!
Hold on, I got you!
Oh, dear! Behind us too? Oh my God!
Stay in here. Fuck that, there's two of them. Right.
He's not dead, you kidding
me? Got him.
End him and let's go!
Oh!
Oh my God, why is that purple armor?
Oh! Somewhere next to me. He's on top of the hill.
I can see him.
There's someone on the hill. Hold on,
hold on, hold on, hold on,
God!
Hold on, just please wait.
Oh! he's reviving, they're reviving!
So is he, shut up!
I'm reviving Ivy too.
They on you like butter on toast. Hey, the other one is different person rushing. Don't throw a grenade at me! They're healing. Oh, they threw a fire strike at you!
Oh, shit.
Bro, they clowning on y'all!
Fuck!
Ho! Get that nigga, yeah!
Where's he at? Where's the last one?
I'm pretty sure most of them were Geo. Unless there's a nigga with you.
Who the fuck was yelling in the background?
I know exactly.
Baby.
He's on top. Yo, they right there. He's right there.
Wait, watch him. On you, Geo.
Got him.
Shit. Hey, Geo, on your left.
Hey, Geo, on top of you.
Hey, Geo, on the ground.
You good? You're
greasy? Take the floor.
Let's go, boys!
Easy, clap! Easy!
Fucking suck! Yo, shut up!
Not to get all the praise or anything, but I carried the team on that one.
Hey, just kidding, you. Shut up. You did awesome, bro. You rocked and you rolled.
Hey, Alejandro.
What?
Alejandro and Luis.
We all got four kills.
Let's go, boys!
Right now, look where it is compared to Apex.
Yeah, honestly, bro.
Hey, woo, itchy by the beachy Apex.
We're gonna see right now. Loading up.
Hey, 100, I kinda just wanna hop on Apex and just teach him a lesson, to be honest.
Oh shit, what the fuck?
I'll literally bet you guys 20 bucks that you guys will not even win your first three matches.
What the fuck? Shit, oh, what the fuck?
Oh, it's only cause Summit's playing it.
Oh, what the fuck?
World Warcraft, oh shit. Alright, Fortnite with 89,000 viewers right now.
Oh,
right.
Pretty cool.
Hey, to be honest, we'll hop on
Apex
and we'll eat you by the beachy that
thing. Oh shit, Apex. Honestly, man, we came, we saw, we conquered.
Yeah, I honestly said repeat. Repeat.
Oh my god.
Damn, bro. Apex only has 9,000.
Y'all was just standing there.
I was difficult, trying to bro. Heal you, but
it's
I couldn't.
So difficult.
What do you mean you couldn't?
Is that in the circle?
Oh shit, did I not? Hey, hold up. I don't think I added all your weapons to the chest.
I can snipe them because they see me.
Go for it, Ronald.
Yeah, hold on. I think. I don't know.
I got poppy shit right now.
Come,
you can never do like that, boy.
I know, hold up. Let me fucking do this shit.
So you can never unite like this.
He has gold, he has gold armor. He has gold armor.
Oh, alright. Smoke down there, Mickey. Alright. I'm gonna put my chest over here where they usually were.
Yeah.
It's gonna be my side. I don't know where you want yours.
Oh crap! I'm gonna need help in a bit.
Got one down. I got one down.
Just stay alive. I need heal.
I took out the one with the golden armor. The what's it called?
Alright. Hey, what's up?
I'm watching our right.
I mean, what's the SMG? Can you like use any?
Dude, just pull it right here. You can pull anything you want other than the infinity blade, the boom bump. Yeah.
Okay then. Oh.
Pretty much no explosives. There we go. Say that.
No
shield down. Right. Or shield down. No explosives.
And no bullshit. Yeah.
Alright, that's not the last squad. We're close to the last squad.
Over there.
Let's go!
It's literally
two
easy.
Times in a row.
We on. But we
it's
really
three times in a row for us. Totally too easy, bro. Two kills.
Yeah, yes. I get two kills each.
Where is it?
Bro, he's up there with the G-Force.
G-Force?
Shut the fuck up. No, no.
What's the G-Force?
Y'all remember them niggas?
Yeah. Niggas went, but they were asses. They were guinea pigs.
Yeah.
Exactly. Guinea pigs. Except, I think, where was like the village where it was an asshole hamster?
It was like a
possum. I don't know, they were like goons or something, no?
No, there was like a mole,
it was a mole. It was a mole.
Like, have their nuts.
No, it was a mole. Or something like that, I don't know. Groundhog, it was
no,
something.
No, a mole was their like technician.
Yeah, that was the villain.
That wasn't the villain.
It was the villain.
I think it was. It was like the plot twist, wasn't it?
Yeah. It was the villain.
Was it?
Bro, them poor, the fucking plot really got crazy.
The plot really went wild, bro.
The humans shit. Killed my parents. I will use all the machines like blenders to kill them all.
You would,
dude, that's
though.
Scary.
You would.
I don't know if that was the line, but it was basically the plot.
That possum is fucking ugly. He should kill himself.
Well, it was a possum. No, I'm
hey,
actually,
where the fuck is the other two fucking squads?
I don't know.
Hey, oh no, it was a
yo,
fucking
S1.
Mole.
Same tactic, same tactic.
It was a fucking mole.
Yeah,
I
it was a mole.
Now.
S1, same tactic, right there.
Yeah, hide somewhere bitch, so why'd subtle. You do it all the way over there?
Y'all niggas said do it over here.
I said try to hide it so it's subtle, bro. It's like, at least we can see them coming. Say one. We're all inside this ring. Chicken Gio, that's a run all the way over here. God damn it.
I'm sorry you guys are a bunch of chumps.
You could have just said it that you were gonna do it, bro. You just
for real, bro.
Yeah,
like,
what the fuck? I got you, I'm doing 100 feet away from you guys. I almost fell off there too, bro.
Ah, dumb bitch.
Where? I fell off too. That kid really just got destroyed. Wait, right there.
Kid down.
God. There's still no one up top.
I'm rushing him. No! Got him. I took down the whole squad. Fuck y'all niggas. Oh, one's down. I'm rushing in on them. Oh all right, god.
I'm healing up.
Yeah, oh my god, those fuckers peek me hella hard. He's trying to end me. I got hella shield, so I'm good.
Yeah, just pressure them, pressure them.
Yeah, screw this, but I'm going for him.
There's not many things I can do.
Oh, Russian.
Behind, behind. Got him.
Goal! Goal!
Dude, like, we're too good.
We're too good, we're unstoppable.
And this is like our second time playing after like 2 months?
Yeah.
Easy clap, boys.
Yo, we really first place niggas. Look at us.
We really
are. Oh, I got real good, but look at us.
These damn two kills.
Y'all took my kills, but you know, me yeah. Too, mommy.
First things first, rest in peace, sucker fair. For real, you the only father that I ever knew. I get my bitch pregnant, I'ma be a better you. Prophecies that I made way back in the veil. Fulfill. Listen, even back when we was broke, my team ill. Martin Luther King would have been on Dreamville. Talk to her, nigga.